Whirl movements. I literally went frame by frame to see what he's doing.
That one is really hardest one. There's many movements and also it's really complicated.
It's going from the bottom right to the left top. It kind of reminds me of baseball swing.